Welcome, and in today's video, we will be going on an adventure from Manila City to Butuan City in the Philippines. The journey started very early in the morning at 6 a.m., and we had to drive all the way to Manila from Silang, Cavite for 1 hour and 30 minutes via Manila Skyway. The Metro Manila Skyway is an elevated highway that is the main expressway in Metro Manila, Philippines. It connects the North and South Luzon expressways with access to Ninoy Aquino International Airport via the NAIA Expressway. Ninoy Aquino International Airport, MNL, also known as NAIA, is the primary gateway to the Philippines. Manila Airport has four passenger terminals that operate almost as independent airports. Benghazi Airport, also known as Butuan Airport, is the airport serving the general area of Butuan and Agusan del Norte. It is the only airport in Agusan del Norte and the largest in Caraga. Magsaysay Bridge is named after the 7th President of the Philippines, Ramon Magsaysay. It is an arch-type steel bridge built during the early 60s that spans the mighty Agusan River. The city of Butuan is a first-class highly urbanized city in the region of Caraga, Philippines. It is the de facto capital of the province of Agusan del Norte, where it is geographically situated but has an administratively independent government.